Welcome to Barkercise, helping dog owners provide the best exercise, enrichment, and overall healthcare for their dogs. The German Shepherd is a working dog that was originally bred to for herding, however, are a true utility breed and has been used in many tasks including law enforcement, as guard dogs, and in rescue work. For a full guide to German Shepherd exercise needs and ideas, click the link in the description below. How much exercise does a German Shepherd need every day? German Shepherds are an extremely active high-energy dog and require at least 1 hour a day of energy-burning activity, but more is preferred. If they don't receive the exercise they need to release their pent-up energy, they can become quite destructive or develop behavior issues. The German Shepherd is also very intelligent, so it is important to challenge their minds. They learn new skills quickly, making them easy to train with the right guidance. There are three main types of exercise and activity you must provide your German Shepherd every day. The daily walk, purposeful high-intensity activity, and mental stimulation and enrichment. We will look at each of these types of exercise in more detail. The daily walk is essential for a German Shepherd not only to release some pent-up energy. The walk allows your German Shepherd to stimulate the mind with the sights, sounds and smells they come across. The length of the walk is only limited by your time and energy, as a German Shepherd can go all day long. Ideally, the minimum should be 30 to 45 minutes daily. This can be just once a day, or two walks a day would be better if your schedule allows. If your German Shepherd has good recall and comes on command, walks at the park off the leash are ideal. Alternatively, you can use a long line to allow them more freedom while maintaining control. In general, German Shepherds are obedient and usually have good recall if trained. Purposeful activity. The German Shepherd is energetic, strong and has bucket loads of stamina. Ideally, you need to find activities that can burn energy in a short period of time and use these skills. This can include high-intensity games, and strength training is recommended to keep their muscles in peak condition. By keeping the muscles strong, they will support the joints and tendons, preventing injury. Providing the right type of toys for your German Shepherd is also a great way to provide exercise and mental stimulation for them. Mental stimulation and enrichment. All dogs need an outlet for their minds. If they are not provided the opportunity to challenge their minds, they will come up with their own ways to achieve this. This usually manifests itself in bad behavior such as excessive barking, digging, escaping, and other destructive behaviors. Some ways to provide mental stimulation for your German Shepherd include puzzle toys, nose games, and learning new commands and tricks. How much exercise does a German Shepherd puppy need? The exercise needs of a German Shepherd puppy are quite different to an adult dog. With puppies, their bones, muscle, and joints are still growing and developing. Overly strenuous walks are not necessary and, in fact, could possibly cause harm. An activity that has high impact on the joints should also be avoided. The best exercise for a young puppy is free play with age-appropriate toys. Socializing with other puppies or friendly adult dogs is a great way to burn some of that puppy energy, along with teaching them the social skills they need. As your German Shepherd puppy gets older, you can take them for short informal walks, allowing them to sniff and explore and get used to being on a leash. Puppies under 3 months probably haven't had all their vaccinations, so shouldn't be walked in public. Check with your vet when it is all right to venture out to the park or street. The general rule of thumb for walking a puppy is around 5 minutes for every month of age. So, for example, for a 4-month-old puppy, a walk of 15 to 20 minutes is enough. Monitor your German Shepherd puppy on the walk for signs such as lagging behind, lying down or panting. End the walk if they seem too tired. Mental stimulation is important for puppies and can tire them just as much as physical activity. How much exercise does an older German Shepherd need? As a dog gets older, they become less active and have lower energy levels. However, it is still important that they remain reasonably active to keep their joints and muscles mobile and to manage their weight. Many dogs develop arthritis as they age. Swimming is good exercise for this. German Shepherds are also a breed that is prone to hip dysplasia. Exercise for them becomes a balancing act. It is important to keep their joints mobile and manage weight, but too much can make them sore. Summary. The German Shepherd is high energy, strong and has good levels of stamina. They are also very smart and need to have their minds occupied as well. It is crucial to provide adequate physical and mental exercise and activity to release pent-up energy and prevent boredom. A minimum of 45 to 60 minutes a day of exercise plus purposeful activity including muscle strengthening and activities that provide mental stimulation is recommended. The cost of not doing so can be an unhappy and frustrated dog. This can lead to behavior issues such as barking, digging, escaping and destructive behavior. Like and subscribe for more videos on dog exercise, enrichment, and healthcare.